After shut down by the city of LA, the popular Avenue 26 night market is making a comeback. Last week, the city installed fences and concrete barriers at the Lincoln Heights location and kicked out all the street vendors. It seems nearby residents complained about large crowds, illegal alcohol sales, and other crimes now. The night market is moving to a new location in the city of Bell. So tonight, tomorrow, and Sunday, street vendors are welcome at 5400 Rickenbacker Road. It's a larger venue with plenty of room for vendors and customer parking.
I love that they came up with a solution.